My name is Local Weeb, and I'm a certified weeb and a bona fide geek, and you can't teach that. This right here is Big Sleep. He slept for 12 hours today, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest marks in the room. How you doing?
How you doing?
Bona fide? Bona fide, yes. I did not practice that. I need to work on my,
not even on screen!
Sounds like the name of a strip club.
I need to work on my, my promo skills. Did you kill both? Nice, dude. You killed both of them in one shot.
See, I was paranoid for no reason.
Bona fide, a place for gentlemen. Patent pending.
Alright, I get it. Bonerific.
So now, I'm probably gonna just not be as shitty. I'll probably be shitty, but not as shitty.
It's a coin.
No, it's not.
Just kidding. It's a freaking... I was about to call it a clock. It's actually a key.
Jill, look again.
Nothing unusual here.
What am I doing wrong?
So you had to spin it a few times.
I think. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. It's a toothpick.
Okay. Now I know where I'm going, what I'm doing, who I'm seeing.
What was that, buddy?
Where I'm going, who I'm doing, who I'm seeing.
Whoops.
Who you're doing?
Whoops.
Whoops beat this ass.
So R7 does something that I really like, and it's a throwback to these games. Is that if you go on... What was it called? Was it Funhouse mode? It's the hardest difficulty. Pretty much you get limited saves where you have to find certain like cassette tapes to save.
Mm-hmm.
The reason I say that is because I think I'm low on increments, but I gotta save.
You have like 6.
Yeah. Also, I gotta remember how to get back to the one room. The good room.
There's a few,
So now I don't have to worry about using my shotgun.
Oh, you're trying to get the armor key?
Yeah, now I get there.
No, you're going the wrong way.
I'm going to save.
Oh. You could get... I know there's a few, like, there's one in this room. Not this room, but... in there's a room in here that just has one laying next to a bed. Yeah, there's a few in just, like, random places like that. Like, it's a bedroom, but there's also an ink ribbon. And, of course, every single, like, new save room you find, they just toss ink ribbons. They kind of do that for the end. They just kind of toss ink ribbons at you.
Makes sense in the game. Don't want them to fuck up hard enough because of them chimeras. Yes! That's best case scenario.
Slayer.
A shotgun bullet. Head explodes. So I'm gonna burn that guy upstairs because he scares me.
Burn it down?
Burn it down!
No.
Put the shag gun away. He's not gonna be killing any, boys. Do I need the lighter to burn people? Or should I just do it?
No, you need the lighter. You need both the canteen and the lighter.
I came here to save.
Yep. I always do that.
So did you know on your first run through that you could skip the opening the case thing or no?
I did not know that, no.
You guys just mashing and it's good to go.
Money, you overrated. What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. I'm just gonna keep on these 4 saves and could you guys, okay. I'm just gonna keep on these 4 saves. There's plenty of kerosene left.
I freaking love this song so much. I fall asleep to the song.
The knife! No.
Great. The left.
Would you get mad at me if I'm just like, alright, I'm gonna use a knife for the rest of this playthrough?
No, I'd actually be like generally interested.
I don't have any knife strats. I'm not a tofu player. The tofu campaign in RE2, you can only use a knife, and that's why it's so hard.
The life of the wife is ended by the knife. Does he, like, get up? No. Run.
I'm not sure who was more scared, me or you. Okay. So now we gotta get to the night room.
Can that kill you?
I literally just came from. It could hurt you. If you're low enough health, it could kill you. It's not down that way.
Try to get the army key first. I think you need the army key.
I know, yeah, I gotta try to remember where it is.
I
just came from
there. I thought you were talking about the night puzzle with like the statues.
Is that not what I'm supposed to be doing now?
No. You wanna go get the army key, right?
Don't you have to use the fake key to get that?
Yeah. I thought you were talking about the puzzle.
Room.
With, like, all the knights standing up, you have to push them in the right sequence to get rocks. I thought you were talking about that one.
We have our knight puzzles.
When there's two knight puzzles, you don't have too many knights. A good thing. Even Dark Souls doesn't have any knight puzzles.
Shit.
Go out that door. Not that one.
Down this way?
No, on...
Okay.
The hallway.
The one I came out of?
Yes.
This one?
Yes.
Okay. Then it's down the hall, right?
Yeah, you have to pass the two zombies that like to give you shit.
Two zombies?
I mean, I just bit past them last time, so.
Yeah, this way.
Of course, as I say that.
Yeah, so that's the door to the night.
That one?
Yeah, the one that I was talking about. Not the one you need to go to.
Shit.
Just leave. Go, get out of here. Not that door. That one.
I never saw her backwards walk cycle.
Slow mo walk cycle. What's that from again?
Gamble Gamble.
What?
Game Grumps.
That was silent. I don't know why.
Go across the hall to the upstairs ballroom. Freaking dining room. Why do I always call it the ballroom?
Do you like balls?
Would you like some bowls? Shout out to John Randall. What is he doing today? Is he still hosting the show?
He hasn't uploaded in like 6 months.
Oh. Rip John Randall.
Is this the correct way, right?
Yes. It's that door.
This one?
Yeah, the red room with the freaking mirrors and the pyramid.
Oh, yeah, okay. I went in there.
I almost called him Pyramid Head. The Crimson Head.
The Crimson Head. I probably should have went the other way because it's easier. Except this guy's an idiot. Apparently I am too. Oh, I'm going to pick that up.
What is he doing?
Because you're not supposed to come in from behind him. So he was confused.
Was he lost in thought all alone? You are the
ocean's
great waves.
Oh, he's still alive. Melbomb!
Where does that song go? Shit. It's been so long since I played Fire Emblem. Get up! Get up, get up, get up, drop the punch! Like, we were going the same place with that.
Oh, I'm so fucked. No what? Herbs and the Crimson Head's gonna fuck my ass. At least I saved.
What's in that song?
We're gonna grab this boy.
What?
Come as you are.
Come as you are?
That reminds me of those. I'm so happy.
That's Lithium. Oh. I get it. I've seen this before. No, that's not the right one. You saw nothing, Nightman.
Oh, I guess I didn't see anything.
That sounds familiar.
What if this is actually just the room you have to get to fight Glenn?
Oh, that'd be cool. Even though his final area is still cool as shit.
The helmet. Oh, the helmet's not until the plant. I forget the name of the plant. It's just plant.
Plant 42.
42. For some reason, I was about to call Agent 47.
I got the armor key. I wish I just, had a thing that was like, oh, this door's an armor key and on the map. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that'd be very helpful.
Too helpful.
Yeah.
Since Resident Evil game, we got struggle. Like I am. Because I'm bad. Okay.
Ooh, I'm back to struggle the playthrough.
Think I can do this?
Are you amped?
I haven't had amp energy in years, Nick. Don't cut my head off! Where is it?
No, good job, buddy.
I have a feeling if we try it now,
he's hiding over that corner.
Yeah, that's a room I'm gonna need a shotgun for in the future.
I got a shotgun.
Okay, so we got the armor key, we got the...
Money, shoot those girls.
No. We got the armor key. Got the...
Lake key.
Sword key.
We got the leg key, we got the ass key, we got the
shotgun. I'm trying to remember.
What if you need
I think
to
there's an armor key door down this hallway.
What if you need to make a key person?
A key person?
Yes. Lock from the other side.
You think the guy who made Resident Evil likes the keyblade from Kingdom Hearts?
He doesn't like the keyblade.
Idiots! I don't like those games. I mean, I'm not really a big fan of JRPGs.
I'm out of tea.
That's a tragedy. Oh, this is way early.
I've never played a Kingdom Hearts game.
I played both of them for a little bit.
I don't know. To me, it's just very hard to make Disney badass.
I agree to an extent. I mean, have you played Mugen?
Yes, not that Mugen, though. No, it's not hard. But I think Big Hero 6 is pretty cool. I've only seen it once, though.
That was another Disney thing that I just didn't give a shit about.
Big Hero 6?
Yep.
That's not bad.
Are you sure, Jill? Piano's right in front of you.
No, you have to find the other piece.
Oh yeah, it's ripped.
Yeah. Yeah, look, no, dude, it's freaking shredded. It's been hitting the gym.